Hello, my friend. Welcome to the channel and thank you for watching. Today is the match day between Chelsea Football Club and Liverpool FC at the Bridge. Romelu Lukaku been dropped completely from the team, and that is a very good decision according to the majority of Chelsea fans. I don't have to remind you what is happening right now between Romelu Lukaku and Chelsea Football Club and Thomas Tuchel. So a decision needed to be made and send a clear message to the rest of the team that nobody is bigger than the club. So my friend, let me know in the comment down below if you think this is a good decision or a bad one. Do you think Chelsea can still win this game without Romelu Lukaku? And don't forget that they are suffering with a lot of injuries and a lot of cases of the virus. And Lukaku not being there is gonna even affect them more. In my opinion, like I said today, I'm not gonna be very harsh on the team given the circumstances. And anything that can happen today, all I wanna see is a lot of effort from the group, because we still have the academy, we still have, you know, few players from the first team that can still fight for the shirt, and that is the most important. The real question for me would be, what next for Romelu Lukaku after one game ban? Is that enough to discipline him? I don't really think that the relationship between the club, the fans, and Romelu Lukaku is gonna be the same again. And since he said clearly that he would like to go to Italy before even the end of his playing career, when he's on top, you know, like, he's 28 now, almost 29 years old, right? So when he planned to go back to Italy, when he's still on top, that means maybe 30 years old or 31 years old or whatever it's gonna be. So many people have been suggesting now that it's time just to cut on our losses and do some deals, probably with Spurs, because Antonio Conte on his press conference said how much he loves Lukaku, and he got sympathy and all the good stuff about Lukaku. So let's imagine this scenario, right? Harry Kane doesn't want to play for Spurs. He want to go somewhere and win trophies. Man City wanted to buy him for 100 million and, you know, it didn't work out. And Man City apparently are going for somebody else next summer. They don't really need a number 9 because they're scoring for fun. No Aguero, no De Bruyne, no Sterling, no problem, because they always find a way to score goals. So let's say Man City don't want him anymore. PSG got Messi, Neymar, and probably they're gonna get Haaland. Real Madrid are going for Mbappe. Barcelona don't have any money. I think the scenario is perfect for Chelsea to get Harry Kane. Think about it. You know, he might just end up by not having somebody really to pay him his salary, or nobody that can win titles. So it might be only Chelsea Football Club. So Lukaku don't love Chelsea. He doesn't want to be here. Why not join your master Antonio Conte at Tottenham Hotspur? I've seen everything in football. Before, I was saying, it's impossible. We don't do business with Tottenham Hotspur. Blah, 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 blah. Daniel Levy and all this stuff. But in certain scenario, you have no choice but to do business because it's going to be beneficial for both parties. So, my friend, let me know if you think this is going to be a good deal for both parties. Would you like to see Harry Kane at Chelsea Football Club, or you will prefer Son at Chelsea Football Club? Many Chelsea fans online are saying that Son is better than Harry Kane. But I think Chelsea still need a proper number nine, and Harry Kane could be the solution for Chelsea Football Club. Remember at the beginning of the summer transfer window, I said it that I had three choices. My number one choice was Harry Kane, number two was Erling Haaland, and number three, just in case we don't get anybody, Lukaku is also acceptable. But I was supporting Lukaku because he plays for my team, okay? Anybody that will play for my team, I will support you. But there is no real love here or attachment to him. Leave your comment and let's have a conversation. God bless you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Give this video a like, and I will see you next time.